BSA Foundation's mission is to help build a better Boston by engaging communities, inspiring vision, and provoking positive change. The first goal is to provide access to design education for every child in the region. The second is to provide design resources to help communities solve the challenges that they face. And the third is really to have an impact on the policies that shape this city and to provide the opportunity for communities and neighborhoods to shape how they're solving some of the city's challenges around issues like housing, climate change, and resiliency, and urban design.
So welcome to Fort Point Channel. This is a picture looking at Boston about 100 years ago or so.
Today we have rising ninth grade girls from Boston Public Schools coming to work on a real challenge that's facing Boston, to tackle the Northern Avenue Bridge, which the mayor has just committed $40 million for its rebuild. So we wanted to bring students down to the bridge to really think about what they would like to see. At the end of this project, all of the girls' ideas, their designs, their sketches, their models are all going to be shared with the mayor's task force, who has been assigned to determine the future of the bridge.
So basically, we could make three stories. Like, the top would be the walkway, the middle would be like family businesses, stores, because it would benefit everybody too. Something at the bottom, there would be like a garden just to walk through, enjoy yourselves. Maybe like we thought that we could add like murals or something of like the town before when the old bridge was there.
The purpose of our program, Apprentice Learning, is to engage first, the first step in learning. And clearly today, it's been a wonderful engagement.
In the summer, we work with female students in particular. So seeing women and hearing about their stories, their careers, is really important.
It's a really exciting opportunity that we have with this group. They're young women who are transitioning from middle school to high school. It's a great time to connect with them and hopefully act in some ways as mentors, as inspiration.
Working with the Boston Society of Architects Foundation has been a really fantastic partnership because it's been an opportunity to use hands-on learning, to use critical and creative thinking, to incorporate those design elements in a real-world way that really benefits our students as they start thinking about their own careers and post-secondary choices.
And then we could make it as like a community art space, and this is some art. Then we have a hot dog stand and an ice cream shop.
The design process has all those skills that they're going to need to navigate the world. What I hope the girls will take away today is seeing the world around them and how they have a voice and they can affect the world positively.